trusted God. Simeon saw Christ in Jerusalem, and he thanked God for the promised child. When he saw the Son of God, he knew that salvation was now assured. Then he told Mary of pain and grief, and so she later would endure. Mary knew God had a plan. She trusted God, she trusted God. Mary saw Jesus hanging on the cross, and she wept because of her great loss. Then she thought about God's voice, his plan she could not ignore. Her baby was the Son of God. He'd reign forever and evermore. Mary knew God had a plan. She trusted God, she trusted God. Son still lived. The tomb was now empty. Where was her son? Her friends had seen the risen Christ. Could this be true? Now what had God done? Jesus was the Son of Man. He did not die. That was God's plan. Christ was alive.